Well, this morning in the Rhode Home, whether you're looking to complete the entire look of your home or freshen up a particular space, the interior design process can be intimidating, which is why seeking decorating advice and design ideas from an expert is probably in your best interest. At the Rhode Island Design Center, you'll be inspired by their array of furniture and have experts on hand to help you through the design process. Take a look at what I learned on a recent trip there.
Love this.
From vintage glamour to traditional modern, at the Rhode Island Design Center, you'll be inspired by it all. Plus, experts are on hand to help with your styling needs.
We are here to guide you. We're here to help you through the process, and we know that it is a process. It takes time. It's an evolution. Doing your home, I mean, not everybody can do their home just like that overnight, and it takes time.
No matter what, designing the interiors of your home is an ongoing process. But an easy way to bring interest to a space is with reclaimed wood.
It's just the thought of bringing something that was old and making it into something new. Plus, it's just a really cool look. It doesn't have to be all reclaimed wood. You could even just have maybe your coffee table be a reclaimed wood, mix it with leather, mix it in with some fabric, mix it in with new pieces.
It also lends itself to being mixed in with color.
It brings it to life. So just because you have maybe a gray wash finish on something doesn't mean that you can't incorporate color in with your lighting. You could bring in lots of beautiful lamps in.
They'll help you surround yourself with colors and patterns you love.
Grassy greens are really pretty to like a more saturated color, like the emerald greens, the jade greens. You can mix that in with those finishes without a problem.
Because the wood warms the room, cool accents are a perfect balance.
The antique mirrored pieces of furniture or lighting actually works well. It's like a great juxtaposition with the reclaimed wood. It's just that contrast and that opposite. It kind of feeds off well with one another.
Whatever your personal style is, look for design elements that reflect it.
We actually mixed in a tufted linen headboard with it, and surrounding it is a mirror framework, antique mirror frameworks. We incorporate shinier metals. The nail trims on a sofa are a little bit shinier with the glamour. Fur is really popular right now.
Believe it or not, styling a room is quite similar to creating an outfit.
A capice shell buffet upstairs that's very pearlescent. It's sparkly and it's really beautiful. It's almost like a jewelry piece.
Those textures and finishes add a level of layering, which is important when you're styling a space.
Hair on hide leathers, that brings such a great texture into a home. We are seeing crocodile embossed leathers, another great way of incorporating texture.
And to soften the overall look of a room, they'll help come up with solutions.
What I think is nice with those style tables is upholstered chairs, and then you can incorporate, it softens that look, and you can incorporate your color that way too.
If you like to be a bit edgier in your space,
those patterns can mix in with other patterns very nicely. Maybe do one bold pattern and then mix in a smaller scale pattern with it, and then layer in with your solids and your textures.
However you decide to style your home, have fun with it.
Don't get caught up in, you know, what's everybody doing or what's trending or what people may think, or get caught up in maybe being fearful of making a mistake. We're here to help you through the process.
That's good to know. So whether you're starting from scratch or just looking to freshen up a space, with the help of the Rhode Island Design Center, you'll have a beautiful interior. For more information on the Rhode Island Design Center, head to our website, WPRI.com, click on the Rhode Show.